Hello my dear friends, welcome all of you on my YouTube channel UV Competitions. Today I am present for take April's month's MCQ Current Affairs GK. My dear friends, if you have not subscribed our channel UV Competition, so please subscribe our channel UV Competition and also press bell icon so you can get notification about that. If you want to read Rajasthan GK and Mechanical Engineering subject, so please follow me on an academy app. I am the educator of an academy. So please follow me on an academy and also give rating and review of my all the course. So now let's start the question sankhya first. In question first, naval manoeuvres between India and Australia have started in Ocean Decks 2019. Tell which is this manoeuvres? A first, B second, C third, D fourth. That is right answer is third. Next, World Autism Awareness Day is celebrated every year. A 2 April, B on 1st April, C on 31st March and D on 29th March. That is right answer is April 2nd. Next, Kandamal Turmeric has been given a GI geographical indication tag. Which state it belong to? A Rajasthan, B Odisha, C Jammu and Kashmir, D Himachal Pradesh. That is right answer is Odisha. Next, Slovakia's first woman has become president. A Nina George, B Maddie Fox, C Joanna Kapetova, D Iluna Lars. That is right answer is Joanna Siputova. Next, the new chief executive officer of the ICC has been appointed. A David Beckham, B Adam Joy, C Divakar Sinha, D Manu Sahni. That right answer is Manu Sahni. Next, which team has won the title of Sultan Azlan Shah Cup 2019? A China, B India, C South Korea, D Afghanistan. And right answer is South Korea. Next, who is the youngest player that is 16 years and 157 days old to debut in IPL, Indian Premier League? A Mayank Markande, B Adam Jampa, C Ipart Ray Burman, D Nikhil Nayak. That is right answer is Ipart Ray Burman. Next, who is the world's first city to provide wireless charging facility for electric taxi? A Baghdad Iraq, B Oslo Norway, C Beijing China, D Kanpur India. That is right answer is Oslo Norway. Next, which first Indian has got the highest civilian honor in the UAE? A Nana Patekar, B Anna Hazare, C Narendra Modi, D Mohan Bhagwat. Right answer is Narendra Modi, Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Next, according to a report, for which year India will be the nation with the most Muslim population? A by year 2060, B up to year 2055, C up to 2045, D by year 2040. That right answer is by year 2060. Next, which Indian cricketer has been selected as the Wisdom Leading Cricketer of the Year 2080? A Prithvi Shah, B Shikhar Dhawan, C Rohit Sharma, D Virat Kohli. That right answer is Virat Kohli. Next, India has started ball Kurukshetra war practice with the which country? A Australia, B Singapore, C Bangladesh, D Afghanistan. Right answer is Singapore. Next, America has declared the army called Revolutionary Guard Corps as a terrorist organization. Which country is it related to? A Iran, B Pakistan, C Bangladesh, D Afghanistan. Right answer is Iran. Next, who has been appointed as the chief coach of the Indian men hockey team? A Andrew Payan, B Graham Reid, C Michael Grimm, D Junaid Ali Khan. Right answer is Graham Reid. Next, a new species of spider has been discovered in Kerala named after it. Elogopoetum, B Hybostium longi supinum, C Mycund hundosogla, D on limbs mine. Right answer is Hybostium longi pisum. Next, World Health Day was celebrated on 7th April 2019, which was celebrated for the first time? A in the year 1950, B in the year 1947, See, in the year 1934, in the year 1989, the right answer is in the year 1950. Next, who has been appointed as the new president of the Indian Industry Confederation? A. Devkinandan Moria, B. Vikram Kirloskar, C. Manjur Ali Khan, D. Aditya Chaudhary. Right answer is Vikram Kirloskar. Next, who became the first Indian to elected a FIFA council member? A. Navdeep Dhullar, B. Akash Mathur, C. Prapul Patel, D. Deepak Godse. Right answer is Prapul Patel. Next, who has been appointed as the 13th president of the World Bank? A. Alex Peacock, B. Roz Kim, D. David Malpa, C. Misaj Ali. Right answer is David Malpa. Next, what position has been India received in the FIFA World Ranking issue on 4th April 2019? A. 101, B. 100, C. 105, D. 109. Right answer is 101. Next, how much did the RBI pay on April 16, 2019 has announced to issue a new note? A. 20 rupees, B. 500 rupees, C. 100 rupees, D. 1000 rupees. Right answer is 20 rupees. Next, the subsonic cruise missile Nirbhaya has been successfully tested, which is A. can kill 500 kilometers, B. can kill 1000 kilometers, D. can kill up to 1500 kilometers, D. can kill up to 2500 kilometers. The right answer is can kill 1000 kilometers. Next, according to the latest report of the UN, India has become a population by the year 2090. A. 1.31 billion, B. 1.36 billion, C. 1.39 billion, D. 1.43 billion. Right answer is 1.36 billion. Next, the world's largest aircraft flew for the first time in California, which is named A. Marcoland, B. Stratolaunch, C. Scooter, D. Skyhover. Right answer is Stratolaunch. Lunch. Next, UAE has selected the guest of honor in which country? Abu Dhabi International Book Fair. A. India, B. Pakistan, C. Japan, D. China. Right answer is India. Next, scientists have discovered a new species of human being in the Philippines whose name is A. Homo elegio, B. Homo lovenes, B. Homo magnetro, D. Homo Pristier. Right answer is Homo leugenesis. Next, which first Indian has received Russia's highest civilian honor, Order of St. Andrew the Apostle? A. Arvind Kejriwal, B. Anna Hazare, C. Sachin Tendulkar, D. Narendra Modi. The right answer is Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Next, scientists have released a picture of black hole for the first time, which is far from the earth. A. 5.4 million light years, B. 3.2 million light years, C. 2.1 million light years, D. 5.9 million light years. Right answer is 5.4 million light years. Next, cricketer Alex Hales has announced retirement from the international game. Which country he belongs to? A. Australia, B. England, C. Ireland, D. Zimbabwe. Right answer is England. Next, new High Commissioner to India has been appointed in South Africa. A. Manoj Sinha, B. Rajesh Thakur, C. Praveen Ram, D. Jaideep Sarkar. Right answer is Jaideep Sarkar. Next, India has got what place in the World Press Freedom Index 2018? A. 140, B. 144, C. 132, D. 155. Right answer is 140. Next, who became the first Indian female scientist to join the Royal Society? A. Miss Ora, B. Ankita Rajput, C. Gagandeep Kang, D. Neha Gora. Right answer is Gagandeep Kang. Next, Time magazine has released a list of the top 100 most influential people in the year 2019, in which many Indians have found place. A. Second, B. Third, 3, C. 5, D. 6. Right answer is 3. Next, India has approved the cooperation agreement with which country in the field of renewable energy? A. China, B. Denmark, C. Australia, D. Japan. Right answer is Denmark. Next, which country has issued a special stamp on the Ramayana in connection with the completion of 70 years of its diplomatic relation with India? A. A. Afghanistan, B. Indonesia, C. Saudi Arabia, D. USA. Right answer is Indonesia. Next, which team has won the Santosh Trophy 2090 title? A. Karnataka, B. Punjab, C. Services, D. Kerala. Right answer is Services. Next, World Book and Copyright Day is celebrated every year. A. On April 23, B. On April 20, C. On April 21st, D. On April 18th. Right answer is April 23. Next, Earth Day was celebrated on April 22, 2090, which started? A. From the year 1970, B. From the year 1972, C. From the year 1975, D. From the year 1947. Right answer is from the year 1970. Next, who is the first woman to be do the umpiring in one day? A. Elena Nisam, C. Claire Polosak, C. Perry Kim, D. Jolina Asep. Right answer is Claire Polosak. Next, World Intellectual Property Day is celebrated every year. A. On 26th April, B. On 22 April, C. On 24th April, D. On 25th April. Right answer is on 26th April. Next, in which country the world's first vaccine of malaria has been launched? A. Brazil, B. Malawi, C. Japan, D. China. Right answer is Malawi. Next, World Malaria Day is celebrated every year on 25th April. B. On April 22, C. On 21st April, D. April 19th. The right answer is April 25th. Next, who among them has been awarded the 77th Master Dinanath Mangeshkar Award? A. Shyam Bengal, B. Anurag Kashyap, C. Salim Khan, D. Ram Gopal Verma. Right answer is Salim Khan. Next or last question, new High Commissioner to India has been appointed in CLS. A. Narendra Vyar, B. Birbal Das Koti, C. Dalbir Singh Siag, D. Tarun Corporation. The right answer is Dalbir Singh Suhag. So, my dear friends, it is the lesson of April month's complete MCQ Current Affairs GK. So, please like, comment, share and subscribe UV Competition channel and also follow me on Academy, Instagram and Facebook. Thank you so much. And also download PDF link given in video's description. Thank you so much.